Hey guys, GG, and here we have an amazing Zombies Apocalypse mod for GTA 5 with gameplay credit to Xbox 720 Gamers. So a link to his channel will be in the description below. So basically, in this mod, all the pedestrians are turned into zombies and attack players on site, and it currently only works in single player at the moment since it's still in beta. The zombies also spawn in certain areas, and I do believe this also works in online, but the zombies don't attack you at the moment. The best way to fight the zombies is through a melee weapon, as the zombies do get scared of guns. So the download thread will be in the description if you guys want to check this mod out and install it to your console, and I'm looking forward to future updates and the full version, as it, you know, has tons of potential, including GTA 5, and you can just host sessions with your friends and be able to play with them. So instead of having the regular pedestrians, you can kill, you know, you can just kill all the zombies instead. So when this mod is updated, I'll definitely be sure to bring out more gameplay on it. So thanks guys for watching, and be sure to like the video and subscribe for future GTA 5 content, including glitches and tricks. I'm out.